the Paramount sold many war bonds during the war, the Second World War. It was one of the prime spots. The whole community was recognized for its service.
It was actually a board member that mentioned to me the feeling of just thinking that the person you're sitting next to is active duty on rest. It's just an amazing experience to think, who are you sitting next to, and what are they really all about? So it's just, every night is meaningful.
The whole Paramount board, looking around the community, realized that there was one group in reaching out to our community we did not know how to serve, and this was the military population, who are often very hard to see. This is not a military-based community, but we knew they were there. And we thought, what do we have? Well, what do you have when you're a venue? You have tickets. And these weren't the last tickets. We wanted them to be good tickets. And it has been our great joy to welcome many, many members of the military and their families. And it's quiet. This is our expression of gratitude. It's certainly not charity nor sympathy. It is gratitude.
ParadeRest Virginia, serving military members and military families in Virginia. What ParadeRest does is so simple. Venues such as the Paramount, John Paul Jones Arena, UVA Athletics, or private donors, such as businesses or philanthropists, have tickets to events they'd like to donate to veterans. ParadeRest connects those tickets to the veterans and their families. It's that simple. All the venue has to do is say, here are the tickets, and ParadeRest makes the connection. It's literally that easy. Every time a venue says, here are the tickets, they're saying thank you to veterans and their families. There are a great number of veterans in our community, but they often go unnoticed. Equally, there are ample resources available to them, but these organizations are generally not in contact with one another. Our veterans are potentially missing out on what these organizations have to offer, what the community has to offer, as well as what the veterans have to offer to the community. ParadeRest is capable of providing the link that's presently absent. As it stands, the United States military trains a fine-tuned volunteer force, ultimately creating a superb group of warriors. Unfortunately, the very things that help them survive and thrive in a combat environment can often impede, if not altogether arrest, their ability to transition into civilian life. Many of them feel like fish out of water. It can be a miserably lonely place. Two things can help. First, time. Second, and equally significant, is a community that supports the veteran and their family. ParadeRest is a pair of open arms from some of the biggest, generous, most benevolent venues in the community, beginning with the Paramount. ParadeRest events provide a safe, comfortable community environment for veterans and their families. They become part of the community. They aren't being singled out. The events aren't a gesture of sympathy, but that of gratitude and appreciation. That's what the community and ParadeRest is all about. For more information about donations or to request tickets, visit our website, paraderestva.org.